Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery.